Okay, I'm back online now. It looks like, hopefully. Oh, there it's doing, yeah, I just saw it like cut out for a second. I'm back, good. I lowered. It's as low as I can, the Mbps, whatever that does. I'm as low as I can make that while still playing at 720, 30 frames per second. I mean, maybe I should pop up to 60 and see if that helps, but if it keeps up, we'll, my dog is being really annoying right now. If it keeps up, we will mess with things. This
nice
is totally like
the
a
magic back there, don't ah! you? We're pretty good at blowing guys up.
It's significantly more impressive than hitting them with a sharp piece of metal.
Hey, whoa, let's not get crazy.
Oh, nice. I love it. Wait, whoa, let's not get crazy. Alright. Eh. Alright, if this might work, but it might not. it also might not work. How funny, funnily enough. My dog's just staring at me. It's gonna be bad. He's gonna start like whining and stuff. No, I don't like the way that works. I don't like the way that's looking. I don't think that looks very good. I don't know. I guess we'll let it go for a bit and see if at least that helps it stop cutting out. Oh, there we go. Look at freaking Iron Bull is all guarded up now. That's all he had to do. Hasn't cut out yet, at least. Okay. Is the quality sucky? It looks pretty sucky on my end. Like, from what I can see of the Twitch stream itself, it doesn't look very good. I'm just picking Embryum. 90 down, I don't even know what I'm doing. Like your average Twitch stream? Oh, good. Is that good or bad? Dog, go away. I'm busy, dog. So not perfect, but okay. All right. Well, we'll keep messing with it. We'll see how this goes. Maybe I'll have to watch it back and then see. See what I can do to fix it. I'm not a computer person, so this is all new to me. All right, I gotta go put my dog out of the room really quick so he stops staring at me. Maybe we'll go kill this wyvern, eh? Oh yeah, there's a cave. Oh yeah, this is like the Dead Man's Pass, and there's like a little cave under here. Maybe we'll go look at that. Don't die! Yay, not dead. Yeah, I know those dogs freaking so demanding. Oh, is this? No, this isn't that one. This is a different one. Shoot. This goes all kinds of places. I think this is a dead end. There's like one that people like live in, but I think that that's like, you can like mark that as like a landmark. What's all this about? What? What did I examine? You got in my way, freaking spider. Die quicker. Are we done? Excellent. Oh, there's animals above us. I haven't killed a giant spider yet? Freaking the codex entry just unlocked. Dwarven Maul, sweet. I actually made a human character recently, and she's been using a maul, and it's actually very different from having a, like a sword or something. I didn't realize exactly the differences in fighting style. I mean, it made sense. I'm glad there is, but I didn't notice it the first time around. I guess I didn't use mauls very much. Yeah, this just loops around. Right, there's the Astrarium thing. If I get all the Astrariums in the area, I will open up the treasure there. Just like herding these nugs. Whoa, is that the Guide of Falandin? Oh, that's right. Okay, that's right. I forgot that the Wyvern is in the cave where you go to have a romantic moment with Solas, and then he freaking decides to break your sorry little heart. Come on, oh my god, there's so many wolves! Gonna have a bunch of canine leather. Oh my gosh, these wolves are massive too. Huge mungus. And I feel bad killing them! I think they're possessed. Their eyes are green, so I'm assuming their eyes are possessed. Because the game at least makes a token gesture when you first kill wolves in the hinterlands that, like, usually wolves aren't this aggressive. Like, what an odd phenomenon, must be because of demons in the air. I guess they might not be possessed. It's also, Meneve is doing research on, or did research, I'm not sure which, on, no, it wasn't Meneve. Meneve was doing it, but then it gets continued by her little, friend, her tranquil friend, and, figures out that the animals are reacting severely to the presence of rifts. Yes, there's some viridium up there, but I don't think I want that. Oh, right now. It's very far away. But there's a bunch, and I think it's tier 2. Ah. But they were obviously, like, holing up in here. But this is... Oh, hey! Oh, there you are! I was wondering where you guys were at! I need to level up so I can get marked dead, because that's what I kept thinking this was. It's not. It's cool, but it's not marked dead.
Dead!
Oh, all dead. Excellent. Having two warriors around is very nice. Yes, there are probably more around, but we're not gonna worry about it right now. Give me that. You do not belong. Ah, I shot you right in the face. Jump. Good. Cassandra manages to keep herself alive. Iron Bull, you have to be like, Iron Bull, use all your... Dear heaven. Well, let's make sure they don't drop anything next to me. So it looks like there's 5 people in the stream right now, which is really cool. Again, I've been saying, but if anybody, if there's any problems with anything, audio, if it looks really crappy, let me know. This is an experimentation. So, I've never done Twitch before. So, I'm just trying to figure out how it goes. How to make it look nice. We need to kill the wyvern that's up here. Oh, Viridium, score! Oh, Vivian, or not Vivian. Cassandra. Oh, whoa. Here I am. I've always thought these were really creepy. Looks like they're like covered in blood. They got little faces. I don't know if they're elven or if they came later, if they were like Avar reacting to elven monuments and stuff or what. Oh, you're fine. You're fine, Talon. Yeah, you need really good quality internet for good streams. Yeah. That makes sense. I've got good internet, but not super high quality, so I might have to maybe invest in really good internet. But that's money that I just don't want to spend. I think this is where the wyvern's at. I think. Let's go, let's venture forth. I actually never went to this place when I was romancing Solas, and so when we popped into it, I was like, oh, what is this place? And then I think I was wandering around, I don't know with which character. I have a couple characters I've just made just for fun. But,
there must be something here.
There must be. I found this place and I was like, I recognize it. Like, I did not know it was an actual place you could go. Oh, good. I was like, shoot, if that's like Black Wall, something for Black Wall, you're gonna be so mad. But it wasn't. It's just a bottle. I've decided my human character would be really interested in collecting bottles, but Talon doesn't really care. Yep! This place, minus the wyvern, of course, is there to people who have romanced Solas. Come to this gorgeous place with friggin'. Yeah, foot senses are tingling. That's exactly what it is! Ah! Alright, what am I gonna do to you? Oh my gosh. Let's do that one. You and your freaking babies. There's so many. Look at that wyvern is like so angry right now. It's like, it looks like there's so many more enemies than actually are there. It's because you can like target like the feet and everything. Oh my gosh. Just do not come out of the water. You guys are like not taking any damage whatsoever. No, I don't want to kill the baby. I want to kill the mom. Freaking Iron Bull and Cassandra. I keep forgetting that I have guard too, so that's cool. No, I need to do like the other one. That one. Like, I don't know. I don't think the Wyvern summons more babies. I actually feel really bad about this. Like, there's a reason the Wyvern started, like, you know, eating more and taking more. It's because she had babies. Like, I don't know. I just feel bad killing her and her babies in this place where they're out of the way, you know, they're not bothering anybody, but I mean they are, but you know, at least here they're like further away from civilization and this is probably a nice peaceful place. But nope, you guys have to die. Iron Bull is basically dead, but he's not because he has guard. You keep on trucking. Don't die because Cassandra's already dead. Where is Cassandra? Is she over here? Maybe I'll bring her back. How many? I don't even know how many health potions we have, Liz. Stonesmith says quality's okay, but you get sudden dropouts every few minutes. Yeah, we were trying to figure out a way to fix that. I restarted and, was messing with a couple of settings, but I'm gonna have to look more. I'm gonna have to, like, specifically look that up. Like, why is my stream dropping out every few minutes? Where is Cassandra? Come back. Oh, but Bamba is not getting stream cuts anymore. Okay. Help Dorian. Help Dorian. Oh, freaking. Well, Dorian, take a freaking health potion. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. These freaking babies. Cassandra, stay to go. Oh, God. Oh, no. Oh, no. Okay. I'm in stealth. You can't see me! I'm in stealth! You freaking cheater baby! Cheater baby, I'm in stealth! They have, like, super high perception, don't they? Ah! Oh, wait. Okay. Okay. Where are you both at? Did you just die? Oh my gosh. Yeah, are you dead yet? Oh my gosh! They smell my fear! Oh my gosh, they do! And they're, like, super resilient! They're, like, not dying at all! Like, that one should be dead! Oh my gosh. Die! Oh, I don't have any more! I don't have any more! Oh, freak it! Why am I not? I always forget. Run through the fire! And burn. Also, I have this. For some reason, Talon's, like, super weird, like, when he puts the, when he puts the poison on, he does, like, a super weird animation. Oh, did I miss? I missed! Come into the fire! Come into the fire! Come into the fire! Freaking heck! It's about time! Everybody wake up. How many health? Oh, okay, we don't have very many, do we? Look at that. Oh. We should probably go back to camp.
Guess the Vins will be pissed with you running to warn everyone at Haven, huh?
Not that my warning did much good.
Didn't see any rebel mages coming to do it.
There is that. The ones who didn't join the Venatori either ran off or were killed.
Ah, see? Good on you. Way to join the underdogs.
I'm thrilled. Really?
Dorian's being all like, yeah, uh-huh. Oh, Fade Knocker, cool. Hey, Dorian, I might have just got you a staff. I know Iron Bull and Dorian can actually get together if you bring them out enough and they have enough banter. And if you're not romancing either one. So, I should have maybe given a potion to freaking Cassandra because, like, she's a lady, but freaking she's a tough lady. She can handle herself. She probably wouldn't take it if I offered it to her. She'd be like, mm-mm. Eternal optimist. Yeah, Iron Bull is definitely the eternal optimist. Like, always. He's just like, yeah, look at you being. Hey, Touch Viridium, score! But I did. When I came in here before, I was trying to decide what these paintings meant. If they were anything significant. Like, why did Solas pick this place of all places to bring. Because apparently he was going to. Tell the Inquisitor who he was. But then he chickened out, I guess, is what people say. But who knows? Unless he tells us, we ain't gonna know. But I should have brought him here. That would be interesting. I don't know if I brought him with me before, if he'd said anything like, "Well, yes, this is my favorite place to break young girls' hearts." Okay, we were in there long enough for freaking these to come back. Let's give Dorian what is it called? the staff. Well, let's see if it's good. Ooh, it is good. Ooh, it's a cool looking staff too. What did he have? Staff. Oh, it's because it's not as good as his current staff, but what does this one do? 29 electricity damage, 20 damage versus living. He looks great. Talon looks great. He does, doesn't he? Thank you. Thank you, Bama. I agree. Talon looks fantastic. The more I see him in it, the more I like it. But 20 bear damage, 2% heal on kill, or we could get 25% critical chance. But it doesn't matter for mages, does it? 2% chance to cast Veil Strike on a hit. It does 40 electricity damage, though, compared to this, which was 29? Holy crap. A staff handcrafted for battle as Enchanter is slow once. And some are best served with a knock upside the head. Yay. All right, Dorian, you have it. It probably, since it's got Veil Strike, I guess it would be nice for Solas, but it's whatever. We do, let's see, does Cassandra want any of these levels? Oh, she needs to be level 13. Okay. Axe of Green Edges. Ooh. Right, this is the axe. Yeah, I think we did read about it, but it's a gorgeous axe. Gorgeous, gorgeous. 20 damage versus living. I mean, and it actually is better. This has a higher DPS, but it's for actual damage. Bye! I don't like plain ones. Helmet. Oh, let's see. It is Iron Bowl knee. Ooh, cool. That's a nice one. 6% attack. Whoa, we've got a lot. I didn't even realize. Holy crap. Let's give him that one and chuck a bunch of these. Get that one, I guess. We got new hunter coat. I don't want it. Oh my gosh, he does look good in it, though. Holy crap, I like that brown, actually. Huh. Why is it... Why is it, like, it's not only red, but it's, like, blacked out? That's weird. Like, it's darker. Oh, the text is readable? Good! Good. That is good. That means that it's probably not too bad, then. That makes me happy. It's weird, but that's okay, because Talon looks good in his freaking Dalish Warrior armor. Freaking heck. Looks so good. Cassandra, it's okay. We will go to a place where we can get healthy things and more health potions, and everything will be fine and everybody feel great. Iron Bowl and Dorian have been chatty, though. I got two banters from them this just in Crestwood. That's cool. I'm kind of wondering if Cassandra's gonna say anything about the romance, because Blackwall has said something. Oh my gosh! You can't see me! I need to get around where... Whoop-ha! Well, oh shoot, Cassandra might not do well. What the heck? They did nothing to you! And you don't even know I'm here or something? What? Bull just comes out of the bush and he's like, nah. Oh shoot, owie, freaking owie, freaking owie. You took away my stamina. Where's the Iron Bull slightly approves? Iron Bull every now and then slightly approves when we fight Venatori. Oh gall, I see you. I need to get higher than you. Oh my gosh. And we are totally out. And I just did that. Where are they? Where are they? Oh, Talon leveled up! Good! I love he, like, just tossed it over the back of his shoulder. Don't mind me. Oh, my- I got fully healed! Cool, when I leveled up. Nice. I'm just setting the trees on fire! Oh, I think that may shield himself, unless they're- crap, what happened to you two? Oh my gosh, what happened to you two? Everybody wake up. Iron Bull slightly approves again. He just approves a ton. That's how you, like, cool guys don't look at explosions. Freaking, it's so funny. Like, if I, like, toss it, like, at a weird angle, his arm just, like, goes, kah! Because depending on where he's facing and where I decide to throw it, I'm like, you couldn't just turn yourself, really? Yeah, he just tosses it over his shoulder. We really should go to a camp. Let's, where's Judith? Is way down there. Alright, let's go. Let's go to Three Trout Farm Camp and freaking rest. Oh, and I need to level up. Sweet. I want... Oh, freak. Mark of Death is far away. I'll get more dexterity. I kind of was wanting more... cunning. I don't have a lot of cunning, but... And I know... Having him too unbalanced is not going to be a good idea, but I want Mark of Death. Yeah, I really want that. Dexterity. Cloak of Shadows is really cool, too. Oh, killing a target removes any cooldown on stealth. Alright, well, we'll work our way down. I guess I could actually... I mean, all the abilities I have are very useful. Being a rogue is hard. There's so many cool things and things that will help you. I don't know, maybe next time I... Because I could rewrite my points and get myself Mark of Death, but then I would lose the cool... I would lose something in archery, or I would lose something in, evade, which is super important. Take that! That is pretty handy, I like that one. Alright, good. You guys are stingy. Let's go. Cool guys, don't look at explode. Freaking stay away from me! You guys are everywhere! Wolves. Oh, hey, something. Somebody killed something here. Look at that. I really wish it wouldn't boop stuff over to me when I kill it. Because it's just. Like, I move around, I'm mobile. So it booped stuff to where I was standing a second ago, and then I got, instead of going to look for the dead bodies where I could see where they dropped, I have to go elsewhere and search around a lot. Hello!
Welcome again.
Welcome again. I killed the wyvern.
I killed the wyvern up in the cave. The body's yours if you want it.
That I do. Here for your trouble.
Warden Scout Armor? You got a schematic? Oh my gosh! Wow, really? What? Can I look at it? Oh, I can't see myself. No. Warden Scout Armor, no. I probably can't wear it because I'm a... Well, no, Warden stuff, you can be not human. It's like the heavy advancement. But... That doesn't matter. That stuff's ugly anyway. I don't make anybody wear it. Okay, well, that was cool in Crestwood. Oh, we should probably go tell Charter. And what about, where was the other rift? What? I guess I could just click on it, but... Well, let's go tell her what's up. Frog Raider, hi! Welcome! She always gives you that. And for what you have to be at the war table? What was I saying?
Well met, your worship.
Whoa. Come on, let me speak to you. I found Butcher dead.
I found Butcher's corpse by the south road. Venatori ambushed me afterwards.
They knew.
Only our highest operatives knew he was coming tonight. I must inform Sister Nightingale we have a traitor.
What's happening in Crestwood?
The dragon circling the lake looks hungrier than usual. Travelers on the road will be scarce until it's gone.
Okay, bye! We will do the dragon fight when I'm not doing a stream, probably. Yeah, okay. That's where you can see the armor at the armor table. Alright. I know, like, when you go to the Black Emporium, you can't see it, which is a bummer, but I knew there was some place you could be where you could see it. Let's maybe take out the Fade Rift here really quick. The last one. Where is it at? Wow, you're way off in the nowhere. Wow. Oh, I think that is close to the dragon, actually. Yes, that is really close to the dragon, so we can't do that right now. Alright then. Well then... What should we do? What level are we now? Nope, I was trying to go up. 13. Oh my gosh, we're a teenager! Talent is growing. Alright, well, let's go to the freaking... Should we go Skyhold or jump somewhere else? We could clean up a little bit. No, we're not doing that. We could do Exalted Plains. I guess I'm trying to remember which area is low level. We could hit up the Emerald Graves now. We're level 13. And that is a higher level, like 13, 14 area. We should do... Let's do the Storm Coast. Actually, let me see what my inventory looks like. I'm full. We're going home. Skyhold. Sell some things. Do some things. Nothing crazy. Since this is just a test stream, I don't want to do anything that will... Or if it stops working all of a sudden. I don't want to be in the middle of a dragon fight and then be like, oh, freaking Twitch exploded. Woohoo! See, so we're... Okay, we can go to the armory. We can sell stuff there.
Your worship.
I might change my throne up. I do like that one. Kind of looks like... I don't know. It'd be cooler almost if it was like the front of the head and not like the throat, but... Ooh, let's see. I'm on hard, so I should get more special shipments, I think, but... No, no such luck.
Pitter-patter, up and at it.
Oh, sweet. We made a good chunk of room. Okay. Really quick. Armor, let's check out. I got that new... Oh, we can check for coal. Nope. Sarah... Oh, okay. I mean, it's less of a health thing. Infamous Twitch explosions, yes! I would hate for that to happen. Yeah, it's gonna. That's true, Frog Raider. Keep it simple so I can still chat and look at things, too. Yeah, Dragon Fight, I wouldn't be able to do other things. We'll give her that. We'll toss that one. We can... Because we're not going to be using it. I just like the one I made him. Warden battle mate. I should put somebody in that. But it's not, well, I guess it's not as good anymore as these, but I made Vivian some cool stuff. She actually looks good in the plaid weave. Dory. No. Never. I won't do it to you. I guess I'll sell this since it's lower than what I can make him, but he actually looks quite dashing in that one. I didn't take advantage of it when I should have. Don't tell her that yet. You look great in plaid weave. She freaking killed me. Cassandra, it's a little better, but no, not worry about it. Vanguard, no. I think freaking Blackwall's great. Yeah, his I've had this, the heavy warden armor, for a while. It's been freaking great for him. He hasn't had to worry about anything for a while. Do you want something? They both have plus 20 damage versus the living. On a hit, you gain 3 guard. You give her the ugly Orlesian armor? No! She killed me! Ah, I like her to look good. I want her to look snappy. I want her to look like she'd murder you with her eyes. Maybe I shouldn't. Oh, because freaking Cassandra might have been able to use that. But, oh well. Making space. Cassandra. Let's see. I don't think Cole needs anything. Oh, well, I guess these are, like, some of these are better technically, but they don't have nearly as many cool freaking upgrades, so I'm gonna toss that one. Accessories. Nobody has poisoned anything yet. Dorian. Safer ranks. Holy crap. Okay. Eh. I'd probably give her poisoned weapons at some point. Probably. But I won't worry too much about it. Sell junk. Alright, cool. Made some space. Let's check. I want to see what the Warden Scout armor looks like. Oh my gosh! Arms for a second? I was like, no! But then, okay. Freaking, it looks, actually looks really cool. That actually looks really good. Oh my gosh, Talon! Who would have thought, man? You look freaking good in Warden armor. Now I'm gonna have trouble because I know that the Crestwood Dragon drops a Warden Scout armor and I gave it to Varric before. But, looks freaking good. What else do we? We have all kinds of stuff. Oh no, I did. I made some apprentice stuff for my mages. Yeah, I gave Vivian, like, the armor, like, armored arms that look really cool. The boots, though, because the boots look stupid, and I like her existing boots. Does Varric start out? He actually might, now that you say that. Varric. No, he has the caltrops, looks like. I don't think I gave it to, probably not to Cole, nope, and then Sarah, nope. Oh, I could give it to her though, maybe I will, actually. There we go, I didn't realize, I was not looking at the points I had to give people still. The strafing shots. And the electricity, flask of lightning. Yes, because I gave her that, and then she's going to be bad A in dragon fights. Yeah, I mean, I think it's a good idea to give it to all your rogues, really. It's not a bad thing to give. But because Sarah's like this alchemical type person, I'm always like, oh, she'd be into poisons. Assuming. Let's see. I'm gonna change my throne. I like the chasing throne a lot. I think we're gonna do that for a bit. I like that one. Oh, let me check my potions really quick. Okay, well, that's... Yeah. I don't want to equip potions. I want to upgrade them, maybe. Nope, I don't have any profits, Laurel. I gotta go to the Exalted Plains if I want that. What did I have? I could do duration, but for the proximity heal, I just need increased healing too. Which only needs two profits, Laurel, and I know for sure there's... do I have the seeds for those? I don't know. I know I planted some wither stock a while back, though. Unknown tonic. I don't have any... Don't have enough... Jeez. Fine. Grenadin. Jeez. I feel like all I do is gather plants, and I never have enough of anything. Do any of these need embryum? Because I have like a ton of embryum. Okay, this one, okay. That one needed it. Oh yeah, Emerald Graves. I do mean the Emerald Graves. I was imagining the Emerald Graves. I was not imagining, in my head, I was picturing that place. Because that's where you find the other group of elves. The Dalish elves. The guy's like first goes over there and is like trying to discover something in there. That was actually a really big, I didn't realize that was going to be such a big mission the first time I did it. You like were like wandering around in their war table really quick. Like I was like, oh, it's just a little tiny plate. No, it was like massive. And then it like was like above ground and underground. It was these massive ruins. It was really cool. And you find out something very important in there. But I wanna pick some stuff up really quick. Holy crap. Improve stability. Expose the double agent. I got influence. Oh my gosh, I got influence. Oh, cool. Rescue. Oh, okay. Got a lot of influence. Fantastic. Got a Templar shield schematic. Yay! Offered amnesty. Brioni. Cute. That was bracing. Sweet. Influence. Got a lot of influence out of that. Is this? No. Wait, I need to get... I'm like really nervous that I'm not going to get more of the Clan Lavellan stuff. Do I know the cheat to complete war table missions instantly? Is that the one where you like just like change the time on your like computer or whatever? Yeah, I can't be bothered. I do want to open up the Emerald Graves though, because I kind of want to go get some Emerald Graves.
Skyhold does seem more secure than Haven.
Well, yeah.
Only if we have the numbers to defend it. A place like this serves no purpose without enough people to make the running worthwhile.
Oh, yeah. I know. Oh, shoot. I think my controller just died. Let me get that really quick. I know you're not saying I should do it, but I do. That's good to know that's the one, though. Eh. Let me change my batteries really quick. Of course they died now. They've been flickering at me for days. Make contact. Yeah, I mean, with the 360 version of Talon, we finished the main mission in the Emerald Graves, but I did not have the time to get that all done. Plus, I mean, a couple people mentioned that it was a very high level place. And I was in there at like level 8 or something. It's like a level 14, 13 place. And so I was like, I'll just leave it until I'm older. All right, perfect. Be careful. No. I actually want to open up Gilanine's Grove. I don't think I ever fully explored the Gilanine's Grove. You find the cheat unnecessary because it advances the missions too fast, Frog Raider? I could see that. I don't mind. It's not like there's anything that I'm like... I might do it on ones where it was like when I messed up with Clan Lavellin last time. It would have been nice to have the cheat to like just like do it instantly and then be like, oh shoot, I made the wrong choice, and go back. But where am I going? Oh wait, no, I don't want to go anywhere. Did I just say I was going to Gilanine's Grove? Did I just accept that? I think I did. Shoot, I didn't mean to. We'll bring Solus, Cole, and Dorian. We're screwed. No, I need to bring Dorian, but I need to bring Solus, and I need to bring Cole. I don't need to bring coal. Did I understand your comment about the Kunarian Iron Bull on YouTube? I'm a little bit behind on comments. But if it's the one I'm thinking of, yes. And I could maybe go check it, but I'm afraid my computer wouldn't be able to handle that. Bamba, you did the cheat after you finished everything. That's actually a good idea, actually, because then, like, there's so many war table missions. Like, I would totally, like, I think towards the end, if I get really sick of it, I'll probably do that. Because there's just, like, you come to the, like, I think the last time I only had, like, a couple on the table, and now there's, like, 20. It's, like, never done. I need Cass. Okay, right, you're right. She does. Does Blackwall? No, Blackwell doesn't have any of the pieces in the Emerald Graves, but she has guys we need to kill there. I don't know if I've... But yeah, I think we're running... We're going to the Exalted Plains really quick, but we'll jump back to the Emerald... Or no, this is Gilanine's Grove. You're right. She does have... There's a guy in the back there. I remember now. We'll run and get him. I need two. Oh boy, everybody's floating. Freaking. Whoa, you look just like that guy who is in the... Oh, you're a researcher from Orlais, but he looks like the guy from the... Draws of a Khan, the archaeologist guy. Or the researcher. He does archaeology, yeah. I don't have Vivian's personal quest yet, though. But that's... It's here? Oh, that's good to know. I've never done it, so... Investigate. Shoot! Oh, wait, no, okay. I was like, I don't have Cassandra's quest, but I do. Perfect. I did the Hinterlands, we have the Exalted Plains, Graves, Empires, and the Western Approach. Perfect. Oh, I haven't found the Storm Coast. I apologize, Blackwall. Alright, there's creatures in here we can get stuff from. They have, like, really cool, like, high-level stuff. Oh my gosh, we're going to die! I'm gonna use my jumpy ability. Oh, wait. You're freaked out, right? You're not like anything super special. Okay. Let's do this now! run away. Yeah, the one who fancies Harding. That one is, it's so cute, isn't it? He calls her lady. A Gurgut. I don't know if I fought a Gurgut yet in the PC version. Ooh, he's vulnerable to electricity. Oh, good. I know for sure Dorian has an electric staff on. He's immune to physical effects. Pretty. Just keep firing. Did the other two? I think the other two got completely demolished. That's good. Look at me using my powers for good. I just destroy things instantly. I guess it's good if Solas uses his blizzard ability more frequently, because then he gets the ice armor on. It's completed. All I had to do was kill some Gurguts. Why? Tons of Gurgut. Sweet. I love how these researchers were just sitting like right out there, and they didn't even realize what was in here. I guess it is kind of ruined. Like, I always thought it was more of an open area, but there are ruins in there. How did you guys get in here to check this out without dying from Gurguts?
Inquisitor.
Yay, I did things good. I know there's stuff in here. Shoot, now all I can see is this stuff. Oh, should we? Let's rest really quick. I need to, like, put a sticky note up on my TV so that I remember to use my potions and stuff. This was, like, super duper. All we really find of elven architecture is, like, the dead people stuff, like freaking Falandin. But that's interesting that there isn't a temple. We don't ever find an El Garnan temple. Eventually we can get to the Durtheman temple. But there's the Temple of Mythal, and there are shrines to Fen'Harel. Well, there is a shrine there. But there's not like an Andril one, as far as I'm aware, or a June one. I know there's a rift up here. Where you at? There you are. Oh, you're over there. Alright. Well, let's see. We'll get Cassandra's. Nope, that's not what I wanted to do. Well, let's see. We'll just kind of. Okay, she's off. Alright, cool. She's in the opposite direction of the rift that's in this little area. I'm not going to poke it. I'm going to poke it right in front of it, because otherwise then we'll have her freaking big thing. Yeah, I mean, and that's what I've, Bramba, you bring up good points that they're hidden or destroyed.
Haunting this archway might collapse on me at any moment.
I know, right, Dorian? No, I mean, I thought, because I do archaeology stuff, right? And it often comes up in discussions. It's like, oh, well, we can prove that such and such, you know, this, like, freaking, the people in the area only used obsidian to make stone point, or to make projectile points. And it's like, or the other materials just eroded quicker, or were, you know, broke faster, and we're just not finding them, you know? We're just not finding the other things here. So it's like, archaeology is always about trying to read between the lines and realizing that we only have a tiny fragment of the information that was or probably available at the time, you know? That is such deep mushroom freaking just. Ah. So I've often, because I for a long time I was like, why do we want, like, were the elves like really obsessed with death? And then I'm like, actually, it might just be like archaeological thing, you know, where like we only have bits and pieces of the answer. Freaking it sees it, but it's not talking about it. But, you love how tall your Qunari mage's cutscenes are hilarious. Yep, I believe it. I've seen, like, clips of it, of them. It's so funny. Like, they're, like, just focusing on the chest, and, like, dwarves only get, like, their foreheads, and... I feel like we're gonna be attacked any second now. I feel like there's... Maybe I'm just too used to the fallow mire. Stonesmith, you said, or waiting for Dragon Age 4? Oh, they're waiting for Dragon Age 4 to, like, show us the, like, cool, like, other ruins? Yeah, I wouldn't... Especially because we're going to be in Tevinter, which I guess was possibly built on the ruins of Arlathand. Ah! I knew it! There's gotta be more. Like, there's a lot of stuff hinging on the elves. Especially because, like, apparently, like, all the Dalish and the city elves just, like, peaced out at the end of Trespasser. I was like, are you sure? Like, I feel like not all the elves would be, like, on board with this plan. Maybe. Like, there has to be some. Like, what's Briala say to all this, you know? Type thing. So, oh, did it drop? Yeah, it did. But yeah, no. But the elven temples, all of them, we might only be seeing. There might not have been very many, and they might be super well hidden of, like, Elgarnan, or... They were just completely destroyed, and the ones that are left are ones that were partially destroyed and weren't seen as significant enough to, like, really go after. Or they were super well hidden. So yeah, it's cool. I don't know. I like that kind of thing. I like that it's very archaeology-esque. Gilinane. I didn't realize, and I don't know how many times I've mentioned it, but when I gave my dragon, or my Dragon Age Origins character... the Dalish elf, her Valisleen. She apparently has Gilinane's markings on her face, the Valisleen. Gilinane's Valisleen. Why am I gathering Embrium? Also, be careful, there's a level 19 dragon in here, lightning dragon. I have never, okay, so that's where that one is then, because I've never, I think I've only killed four dragons. I killed the Hinterlands one. Ah, there you are, baby! How are you doing? I killed the Hinterlands one. I killed the two in the Empries. And then the Crest. Sure, that's all. The other dragons, I know where the Emerald Graves ones is. It's very obvious. I skirt around it frequently. See there. Everything except a dragon. Crow fins. Bounty? What? Oh yeah, you can sell that for money. So this was like a really vast area. Like, I don't know, like, the area could have been very different way back in the day. Like, maybe this Fen area. What? Oh my gosh! You didn't even show up on my map! I was looking! Oh my gosh, lightning and water don't mix, so they are, like, realistic then. They're like, oh yes, you can freaking stand in the water when there's a lightning storm and then you'll probably die. Nice. No cutting slack. I love how, like, they seem to get angry, but they just, like, throw tantrums. They're like, so I don't know if this was like if this entire area was incorporated into an elven ruin, if all we see is a little bit right there. Are they fighting? I think they are. I think they're fighting the guys that are over there. No, you can't have them! Because Cassandra will get angry! No! No, 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 no. Okay, we're firing on this guy.
A rogue Templar.
Yes, yes, indeed. I do think it's funny that I like that, like, your different, the different mobs or whatever, enemies. But,
It's over. Thank you for bringing us here.
Yeah, thank me when we make it out alive! Yeah, I think it's cool that enemies can attack each other, but it's kind of a pain when you're like, wait, no, don't kill what I'm after. I don't know if Cassandra would have approved as long as we were in the area. But who knows? Give me your loot. I hate the free army stuff too. Doesn't look good. It's gotta look nice. Is there like a royal elf root up here or something? Oh no, but I don't think I ever went into here. Did I? I don't think it. This isn't. That's not Dearthamun's temple, is it? Especially when your idiot team keeps ignoring you and walking back. Flowing water. I know, right? Sometimes you wish they had a better sense of self-preservation. Like, if the AI could just, like, be like, hey, there's a dragon. You see the dragon? It was behind the drop. Oh, there it is. It was, like, kind of glitching in and out. The draw distance was like, wait, where exactly are you? Yes, dragon, you got like 4 frames a second. oh my gosh, please don't come over here. 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 I'm not ready for you yet. Ah! I feel like there's other things around. Crashbine. Maybe not. Alright, I gotta go make sure my dog. Sorry, guys. I gotta go really quick. The dungeon. Oh, the dungeon enters at the hand. Oh, okay, okay. I did do that one. I wonder if I went out this way. I don't know. But I did do that. That was a very fun puzzle. I gotta go make sure my dog isn't, like, breaking doors and stuff. I hear random noises, so I'll be right back. Sorry. Alright, hopefully he's okay being in the room now. He's sometimes will sleep the day away, and sometimes he just stares at me. But yeah, enters at the hand. That's cool. I like that one. That was a fun area. This area looks really cool. Like, I've never been in here in the PC version. I actually just realized that, like, the Dalish warrior armor has, like, a little sword dagger hooked onto it that Talon will never ever use. Oh my gosh! Okay, somebody was mentioning that the elves stand with their arms out really far. Like, they were commenting on my first run through of Inquisition with my first Inquisitor, Erica, but it's true. They're like, I mean, Cassandra's looks like at the ready, but like, freaking Talon's like, I'm buff, look at me. Ah! Let's just travel away. Travel away. To the Emerald Graves. Yeah. I hope you guys are cool with that. I know we saw a lot of that with the 360. We basically did the whole thing. But I want to find some Prophet's Laurel. We'll see if we can make it through. There's an orb at the back for Solos' approval. Maybe I should just go back to Gilanane's Grove and try to avoid the dragon, but...
Good to see you again, Inquisitor. Hope you've got your comfortable boots on. The scouts have seen a number of fade rifts all over the fort. We've located this...
I always wear comfy boots. I don't know what you're talking about. Actually, currently, I am wearing... Peasants, mostly. No shoes! I think it just looks like that because their arms are smaller. Yeah, possibly. I know, well, the female elf mesh looks good, but you'll notice the biceps, you can see it right now, the biceps, like, go into their chests. And, I mean, it might be a little bit because of the armor I've got on, but it's actually quite annoying. I don't like that. About the area?
You know anything else about the region?
God dang, Talon looks good. Look at him in his Dalish armor with like the green background and the elven ruins back there.
Who perished in its defense. Makes you sad, doesn't it?
We are the last elven.
We are the last elven. Never again shall we submit.
Oh, I'm sorry, Inquisitor.
I love that. I love that they include that.
Tell me everything you know about Fairbanks.
All right,
we don't know much about
him. I'll talk to you guys.
He appeared after the Civil War started.
Why did you turn off, controller?
Helping people fleeing from the destruction. Fairbanks is likely not his real name.
Okay, sorry. My controller turned off again, even though it has new batteries. That is no good. I know, it's a shame you can flirt with Harding, but not complete a real romance. I agree. I think it's kind of teasing. I mean, with Dorian, but it's like, you figure out pretty quickly that he's not an option if you're a female. But with Harding, like, they let you flirt all the time with her, and they even bring her in to Skyhold, so you can chat with her. But I heard, I don't know, I don't think it was you who told me, Frog Raider, but I heard somebody saying that BioWare was going to make her a romance, but then I'm hoping everything's still working. I just turned the record. But just the recording itself, not the actual Twitch stream. You can get a semi-romance where you can declare your love. Yeah, but then it doesn't really go anywhere. Like, I hear that, like, you can get, like, a scene. Yeah, like, you go to the bar or something, just no cutscenes. Yeah. Freaking good in this freaking area. Oh, Talon, when I get fly cam, I'm gonna take so many pictures in here. Yeah, well, I heard that BioWare, somebody was saying that BioWare just thought people might get weird about having a romance with a dwarf, or with Harding, with a dwarf. But was it, you can play as a dwarf and romance almost, you know, whoever you want, but they think it'll be weird if you can have a dwarf to romance in the game? Like, I don't know. But, I don't think that. I think it would have been fun. And Harding's like super cute. She's adorable. Bug, did you see the freaking dragonfly? I love the dragonflies. I love everything. But wait, do we have Solas with? We have Solas with us. So we're gonna go back to Gilanane's Grove because I don't always have him with me. And I need to get his orbs up. Done whenever I can. Because otherwise I'll forget they exist. And I do want to get that quest where we measure the veil. Or is it... Measuring the veil is the first one, but there's like the one where if you get enough... I don't think it's all of them. But if you get enough orbs activated, you can coordinate forces across the land. Maybe it's if you get like a certain amount in each area. I hope it's not back there. I don't want to go back there. I don't want to fight the dragon. We're not even in that area anymore. Oh, I saw somewhere that apparently the Watcher is suggested that the Watcher statue, the kneeling one, it looks like an assassin from Assassin's Creed. He is actually Dirthaman? Or Falandin. I don't think it's Falandin. I think it's Dirthaman. But it is interesting that of all the gods, like, besides Mythal, we get a temple of Dirthaman to go to. I think that's interesting. We, like, went full circle. We, like, had that conversation here, and now I started it again. Well, sort of. But yeah. It's like nothing beautiful lasted for the elves. I mean, it did, but like, I mean, you have these pretty, you know, things, but they just have so many dead. And then I do wonder, actually, just now, I just wonder if maybe some of these are actually modern elves, like, or like, maybe Dalish, or those from Halamshahrall, who came after the Arlathan ancient elves, and are trying to, like, leave their dead in a place that is, like, of their people. That's an interesting idea. They don't ever tell you that, but you'd only be able to figure that out if you looked at it, like, forensically or archaeologically. Profens. I'm gonna try to avoid the rift for now. Or not. Not going to avoid the rift. Nope, not going to avoid the rift, apparently. Oh my gosh! Ah, no! Oh my gosh, ah, no! Oh, wait. Oh, you got me even though... Do you have, like, a high perception or something? I'm not. Soulless, do something! Friggin' soul. There we go. Hi. Let's see. Can I disrupt it? Oh. Soulless! Oh, cool! Like the lily pads are. Eh. Stealth! Stealth! Can you see me? Oh, shoot. Oh, dang it. Oh, god. Oh, no. I leaped. I left. It's past the rift? Of course it is. Where's the dang nab desired? Not desired. Whoa, no. Oh, god. Oh, god. They're everywhere. Get you. No, I'm not trying. I'm trying to get this one. Okay, that. Oh, god. Ow. Oh, my gosh. Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, friggin', at least I was able to do that. Okay, now that I'm remembering. Come on. Where are we at? Where did it... Okay, well... Is this gonna work? I'll put it up here. Is there still one up there? I think there is. Yep, okay. Come on. Oh, shoot. What the heck? Dorian? Darling? I could really use your help. Oh, he doesn't have barrier. Okay, can we freak this thing out? That one. Okay, get it. Get, at least get it off me. And then. Oh, everybody's slowed. Yeah, firebombs. I have firebombs. Who shall Asala romance? Freeing. I don't know, man. You always want to say, yeah, like, not always, but, people say Iron Bull is a good choice for, are you dead yet? Oh my gosh. There's Blackwall. There's Iron Bull. I don't think that worked. Ow! Oh my god. Oh, there's one right beneath me! Oh my gosh, I didn't even notice. Are we done? Okay, good, we're done! Oh boy! I was like, where is it? That was a tough one. Ooh, Sarah, right. Sarah, Blackwall, and Iron Bull. Mm. I kind of want to say Sarah, just because she likes Kunari. Like, that's like her favorite, you know? But... I also haven't seen very many... like, Kunari... romancing Iron Bull. That could be. I don't know if it would change it or not at all. Like, I mean, it probably would a little bit. So that would be kind of interesting to see if, like, especially like role playing from the perspective of a Talvashoth. Sarah's always fun. Yeah. Oh my gosh, I wasn't even looking! No, I don't have time for you guys. I don't. Oh my gosh. I don't know, like, I think you were saying that your Kunari is like, aggressive? I don't know if that's the right word to use, but,
Die!
Come on, oh my gosh, are you not gonna drop anything? Oh, Solas brought her back! Oh, can we leave now? Oh my gosh. No, we can't. We have to get the dang nab thing. I don't know. I just think it'd be interesting to romance Iron Bull as a Kunari because it would be interesting to, like, see how they interacted. And, like, you could, like, get in the head of your Kunari and, like, see, like, especially Iron Bull's personal quests, you know? Yeah, Talvashoth mage and Iron Bull, how strange. Like, knowing that, like, I mean, you're a Talvashoth, right? So, like, the Kune doesn't matter as much to you, but you can, like, understand that it's important. And I know that if you're a Kunari and you meet Arambol for the first time, you can actually address him in Kunari in the language. But I just don't want to beat that. I don't want to interact with that dragon. I can hear it. It's bouncing. God dang! No. Leave me alone. I'm gonna go look for this orb. I don't know what I'm trying to say. I think it'd be cool to romance Arambol as a Kunari, but it's also fun to, like, change things up completely. Like a little elf and a Kunari. Like, that's, like, kind of... it's an interesting juxtaposition, but... and Blackwall would be interesting. I do know somebody else in the comments, MC Punk, I think, has been romancing Iron Bull with a lady Kunari. And, it's been very interesting. Yeah, if you address him like that, it's a dislike. Yeah, he doesn't like it. He tells you that, you know, don't talk like that. It makes the boys nervous or something. But it's interesting that a Talvashoth would be willing, like, they give you that option. Maybe there's a Talvashoth out there who wishes they had more. Is this where the dragon lived? This looks kind of like where the dragon would live. Yep. And a rift. Boy. Boy, howdy. It would be, I kind of guess, it depends on, like, how the Talvashoth was raised. If they knew the, like, the language at all. I'm, like, all over the place. This is like a very... ah! Leave me alone!
Help Dorian!
Help Dorian! Maybe we just might have to leave. And when I come to fight the dragon, I'll have to... find the... little... ball of elven... magic. It's on, like, the back wall somewhere, I thought, but... oh my gosh. This is ridiculous. Now I can't even remember where the Fey Rift was. To use that to orient myself. This is where we were- oh, wait, I'll go this way, yeah. Solus needs help! No, there's so many creatures that want- oh my gosh, there's one right behind me, I didn't even realize! What? He just spit poison at me! What a jerk. Yep, I'm lost. Oh, do I have, like, wings? Did, like, Solus use, like... did Solus use revive, or was that just my armor doing something weird? Alright, I'm gonna have to come back. Freaking heck. I was almost at the orb. Was it back here? Dorian! Oh, wait. Let's revive Dorian. Yes, while we're here. We're so screwed. Here, hang on. Let me do this one. No. Dang it. It's not. I wanted to use... okay, I did it. Okay, I did this one where it gave me stealth. I don't- Solus isn't alive! He's not alive to be like, hey, there's the dang nab. There's the orb. It's not over here. This is where we found the other people. Leave me alone, guy! I see you over there. I'm just gonna wander the walls. Shoot. I think it would be cool to romance Arambol as a Kunari. That's what I'm gonna say. Be interesting if you had any, like, cultural... is that? What is that? That's obsidian? It was, like, super shiny obsidian. Is the orb near the dragon where I am? If I'm too close to the dragon. Is it, oh, is it over by, nope, that's the dragon. I saw that stone bridge. This stone bridge over here? There was the stone bridge by, way at the front too. Oh, I see it! I see it! I see it! Freaking, I'm just gonna run up, poke it, and we're gonna leave.
I can feel another of the elven artifacts.
Yeah, I'm sure you can. Activate it.
That
done.
Could help ward off demons.
Yes, it will. Good thing. That's actually one of the first times I've seen one of the elven artifacts near a fate. Well, no, there's one in the hinterlands. It's actually fairly close to where the, like, the actual Fade Rifts are. And I guess the first one that we found, the one for Solus's quest, was, like, right. There was a rift. Was there a rift in there? There was a rift outside of it. Or was it a rift in there? There were demons in the in the little temple-y thing. But I don't know if there was an actual rift. There might have been. There was a rift either outside or inside that little shrine temple thing, which actually I was in there the other day and I was taking extra special attention with my human that I was playing with, and there is a Tevinter statue in there, or at least what we've been told is Mafrath weeping, and there's also a picture or a statue of a man, a very muscly guy, holding a head. No head, but he's holding a head in one of his hands. And I was trying to look it up if anybody knew, like anybody on the internet knew who that was by chance. I guess I'll kill these guys. They're the freemen of the Dales. Whoopa! Dead man, you guys are just misguided. Gave no rift, but outside a rift, yeah. Or not in the cave, but in, yeah, outside the cave, yeah. Cause I like talk to the lady out there. What do we have? We have two mages, a rogue, and Cassandra. No wonder we're not doing so well. Solus had to use revive. I should maybe rethink who I bring with me on this. I think he's also, Solus might also be using Mind Blast. I think he still has that. Are you done yet? Holy crap! Oh, I was like, they're talking, but they're dead. But there's one guy. There's one guy left. Good luck with that guy. Oh, hey, dang it. Oh. Oh, wait, is there. Oh! No, wait, no! I'm sorry, little fox, but I'll take your stuff. I think it was a fox or an. Ugh, I'm so sorry. Are you dropping anything? Where's your stuff? Oh, that's deep mushroom. You guys don't have, like, orders or anything? Oh, that's a pretty white flower. God dang, this place is gorgeous. One of my favorites. I do think it's funny that, I don't know how many people wanted a Mabari or, like a hound or something. But I remember after playing Origins in Dragon Age 2, I was like, why don't I get a dog companion, and then I realized that you get Solus. That is who you get as your wolf companion. And then I remember when the first time I was playing, And I realize in the Empree, or no, in the, it's in, they say it in the Empree's, but also here in the Emerald Graves. Is that Dorian, like, chasing? Oh my god. Oh no, who was that? I don't know who that was. But yeah, you get, you see those statues about, like, how the Halam Sherrall elves, they, I know, right? The Halam Sherrall elves had wolves. And I was like, oh man, I want to have a wolf companion as a freaking, as an elf. And then I was like, oh, that's a soulless is. Ah! So, I don't know if that's actually, like, what the developers, like, had that. They had to have thought of it at one point, at least, and been like, haha. That's what you get. But you don't figure it out until after Trespasser. Pretty sure. I don't think at the end of the game itself they tell you that he's Fenharil. Maybe they do. Ocularum. What did I? Oh, I kind of wanted to go. Frick. I know where the wherever the dragon is. The elves are close to the dragon. I could do that. Well, I guess I think I'm actually. Unfortunately, just as soon as we get here, I do have to get ready to go back out to work tomorrow, and it's commuting still, so that's fun. But thank you guys, those of you who joined me for. Oh, my controller just decided to sketch out. Thank you for joining me for the Twitch stream. Hopefully this gets up on YouTube too. But it's been fun. I think so. From what I can tell, it's not been too bad. And I'll try to watch the Twitch stream back a little bit and see if I can. I think I should be able to do that. But yeah. Thank you. I hope we can do this again sometime soon. But yeah, thank you. Thank you, Bama. Thank you, everybody. This was fun. So I'm glad you guys enjoyed it too. Anyway, I will see you guys next time. Thanks.